at any given time, within any body of water, more than one productive pattern exists. Whether fishing for bass, crappie, walleye, northern pike, or bluegill. On this week's episode, Kim and his guest, Cory Schmidt, employ two presentations for both largemouth and smallmouth bass. One shallow, one deep, both productive.